Tomorrow, Michigan GOP Chair Pete Hoekstra will be holding the state's Republican convention in Grand Rapids. This comes after a back and forth with former Chair Kristina Karamo, who a judge ruled was properly removed from her position as chairwoman. During Michigan's presidential primary election on Tuesday, 16 of the 55 Republican presidential delegates were chosen. The remaining 39 will be chosen tomorrow at the convention, which starts at 10 a.m. at the Amway Grand Plaza Hotel.